Good morning everyone and welcome to UG class. Hopefully everyone spent the puja well. Okay, as we said in this period. Today we will discuss about a new chapter, that is agriculture. Very easy chapter from class 8 geography. Okay. Now agriculture is an activity where we plant and grow crops for our basic needs. Okay, so it comes under the primary activity. Okay, it comes under the primary activity. Okay, a primary sectors. There are two other different sectors that we will know in higher classes. That is secondary sector and there is tertiary sector. Secondary sector involves the other activity like industry, and tertiary sector involves in communication and also in telecommunication. Okay, now this one comes under primary activity of the human. Okay, now it basically means the activation, the cultivation or cultivation of crops. Okay. In the world perspective, 50% of the world's population involves in this activity or in this agricultural activity. 50% of the world's population involves in agricultural activity. And in India, there is 65% of the population involved in this economical activity, that is agriculture. Okay. Now in recent days the number decreases because of the other two sectors are evolving. Okay, mostly the tertiary sectors are evolving rapidly. That is why there is a decrease in this activity in Indian country. Okay, not in all Indian country, I think in every country which are engaged in bigotry, there are 70%, over 70% of the Indian population involved in agricultural activity. But now it is less than 65%. Okay. So, as a primary activity, there are few factors that are influencing agricultural activity. Okay. Or agriculture. Okay. So, first is physical features, then climate, then soil, then economic and human factors. Okay. Now, with the reference of a map, I will explain these topics. Now, first one, physical features. Physical features means the surface on the land formation over our earth. Now here we will take a particular portion of the earth, that is our country India. Okay, and with the India's reference of the land formation, we will discuss about physical features. Now I told you earlier, India is a country where you can see every type of landform. Okay, in the north you can see mountains. Okay, in the middle you can see the plains or the great northern plains of India. Then in the center you can see the Deccan Chair or the plateau region. Okay, in these two sides you can see the coastal region of India. Okay, there you can also see the island groups of India, both in eastern side and also in western side. So India has a unique land formation. Every type of land formation is a physical feature is present here. Now in these different types of physical features or the condition, you cannot grow every crop. Okay, there is certain or particular crops can be grown in a particular area. Okay, suppose apple cannot be grown in the flat surface or in Deccan Chair. Okay, or in the desert region. I forgot to mention the desert, also the desert region of India, that is in understand. Okay, so that determines in which method, which calculation will go on. Okay, so basically the food calculation happens and tea calculation happens over this hilly region of India or in northern portion of the India. Now not only for the India, okay, for every country, but in every place in the world, okay. Is determined by these factors. Okay, I am just for your understanding comparing it with India, and because India have every type of landform and physical feature present that we can find in the world. Okay, but do not forget that we have to compare it with the world physical feature. Okay, those are same, but I am referencing it with only India. Okay. So, in the flat region or the northern plains, we can see the plantation of mainly rice, wheat, and other different pulses. Okay, in the Deccan plain, we can see the cotton and sugarcane production. Okay, in the coastal region, mainly coconut plantation, and in this hilly region, we can see the coffee plantation. Okay, also there are different activities that also comes under primary activity like grazing and also the fishing and any other activity, small activity. Okay, now in this coastal region, fishing is the major or primary activity. Okay, so different physical features determines different cropping patterns or agricultural activity